Well, the winter seasonal Battle of the Badges has wrapped up. It's a blood drive where first responders compete to see who can donate the most blood. As you can see, between Bend Fire, Bend Police, the Sheriff's Department, and Search and Rescue, Bend Fire won. That means Bend Fire gets to keep the plaque until spring. 44 people donated, which means the entire blood drive was booked up.